onside. Yes. Oh, come on. Matty! Oh.
And a couple of shout outs just before we finish. Mr. Pursley, I hope you're feeling better and that you're back and fit for action for Sunday. Mr. Hodgson, I hope everything's going well and that you're continuing to improve. It'll be great to see you soon as well. Lebo, I hope the COVID ain't got you too much and that you're soon back with us. And Mr. Clark, I hope you're okay. And that's the final whistle. Finished tonight, Marske United 2.
So, Jason, a 2-0 win today against Boro Rangers, which sends us through to the semi-finals of the North Riding Cup. I think we'll take that, won't we?
Yeah, definitely. I thought Boro Rangers were good today. They put us under pressure. I think we could have been a bit better, but just about getting results in these games and getting into the next round.
You've been here a few weeks now, feeling settled?
Yeah, the lads have made me feel settled. Obviously we've had a good string of results, which helps, but really enjoying it, getting back to playing full 90 minutes and being involved with the team.
Another big game in the league, home to Stocksbridge on Saturday. Thoughts going into that one, on a bit of a winning streak now again?
Yeah, obviously we want to keep that winning streak going. We know we've got to improve in certain areas from tonight, so we've just got to dig in, work hard and carry on this winning streak.
Brilliant, Jason, well played tonight. Thank you for your time.
Cheers, thank you.
Yeah! out.
Thank you. Go on, Joe. Awesome ball. Con. Ball, go on, Bosch. Get with him, Con.
Well done!
Go on, Connor. Oh, Connor! Go on, Connor! If I ask, I'd used to be offside. Other than that, they've not really had any. So, there you go, full time. Marske United 2, Stocksbridge 0-1.